Deepika Padukone is confirmed to be part of Kabir Khan's 83. She will be playing Kapil Dev's wife Rumi Bhatia opposite Ranveer Singh. The film also features Saqib Saleem, Pankaj Tripathi, among others. 83 is all set to release on 10th April 2020. Sanjay Gupta, on completing 25 years in the industry, has announced an ensemble gangster drama called Mumbai Saga. The film will feature John Abraham, Imran Hashmi, Jackie Shroff, Sunil Shetty, Pratik Babbar, Gulshan Grover and Amul Gupte, among others. It will go on floors next month and it's likely to release in 2020. Alia Bhatt has begun shooting for her home production Sadak 2. The film is directed by Mahesh Bhatt and also features Aditya Roy Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, Pooja Bhatt and Gulshan Grover. The film is all set to release on July 10, 2020. The Bangkok schedule of Rohit Shetty's Suryavanshi has wrapped. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Katrina Kaif in the lead roles. It is all set to release on March 27, 2020.